20-second tutorial.
How to link text boxes together in InDesign. Draw another text box. Go to the bottom right of the overflowing text box. Click the red plus indicator. Mouse error has changed to a link and text image. Click inside the new text box. Text boxes are now linked. Any overflowing text will transfer to the new text box.
20 seconds is up. Thanks for watching.